Once when I was working at Barnes & Noble. Now, see, I was a book guy, and they were short-staffed in the cafe. So they put me into the cafe without any training, alone. And I immediately proceeded to feed a fake pretzel to a customer. The end.